Yes, and welcome back. This is the Touchline. And of course, on to our second session, second segment of the interviews. And I'm pleased to have the two-time Africa champions, KCB Women's Volleyball Club, and they're already here with me to talk about their performance at the just concluded Africa Women's Volleyball Club Championship in Cairo, as well as the forthcoming assignments and domestic league that will be happening later on this week. But maybe a quick introduction of those who are with me on set is Faith Sakong on my extreme left, and of course Deborah Jesang and Josephine Kesa on my immediate right, and far right is Marian Sokoyo. Karibuni sana KCB on the Touchline. And yes, let's begin with Josephine talking about your performance in Cairo. Was it what the team set out to achieve?
Okay, thank you. First of all, for me, kitu nyanaza sema, tulijikuwa tumejiprepare poa. Obviously, we are going to a competition. Na kila mtu amejiprepare in their own ways. Nona, yeah. But sisi kama KCB, tulikuwa tumejiprepare vizuri about the championship. Then, a bit, maybe the luck was not on our side. We accepted the defeat. Opponent walikuwa wazuri, maybe pali fulani. Sisi tukakuwa na weakness, maybe, at some point. But tulikubali. We are just, we are working on our weaknesses. Yeah.
And this opens up the local campaign, right? Nini ambazo sasa mnaweza taka kuona ime improve? Maria?
Okay. Locally, I think we should just continue improving and working on our skills to make them better and more perfect than the way they are usually. Yeah.
Faith, but I mean, maybe I can ask you this again about ukiangalia performance yenu Cairo, labda ilikuwa ni ya kuridhisha, ilikuwa ndio ile team team ilitarajia kupata.
No, we can say like ile tulienda huko, we expected a win because tulikuwa tumejiprepare vizuri, but at long last we didn't meet our expectation as a team and also as individuals, but we're here again to work on our weaknesses and we'll have to fight another day.
Yes, and Deborah, you named in the team of the tournament. How, I mean, how important was it for you to be in the team of the tournament?
I think kutaja hivyo kutokea na bidii kenye nilikuwa nafanya na nilifurahi kwa the best opposite.
Unafikiria kwamba labda nini ambacho kilikuwezesha ukatajwa kuwa the best opposite?
Ni hiyo confidence unakari.
Josephine, confidence is labda kwa wachezaji. I know maybe they were not part of the team in 2022 when you won the African title, but maybe how do you bring in the young ones like kina Deborah here? You know, how do you bring them in and make sure that you wanna perform at that stage?
Okay, me first of all, nasema KCB is a home that welcomes each and everybody. Yeah, hata juu umetoka shule ama umekuja na nini, tuko na coach wale wanakunecha kabisa. Na once wamekuona potential yako, now wataput trust in you, watakuwelcome vizuri. Skills zenye watapea wale old, the same skill watapea nini, juniors. Na hiyo, tuko na hiyo welcoming sana. Sasa mtu ana feel at home, hakuna pressure. Ani unajiona tu uko home, kila kitu unafanya, unafanya uko sawa. Yeah, mimi za seven inachangia, wana perform poa.
And maybe how was Coach Munala instrumental in the team's performance over the years?
Naweza sema pati yake ni kubwa. Naweza sema he acts like a father. The role yenye ana play, hata sioni kama kuna mtu mwingine anaweza fikia. Ana understand players, ana understand weaknesses zako, ndio ata work on them. Unaona? Anataka ukue. Yaani akikuona hivi ni kama anakuona your future. And that's why ata deal na wewe kabisa mpaka aone umefika target yenye anataka.
And Marian, looking at maybe your presence kwa team kufikia sasa, do you think that ulipeana your best and maybe going forward, what do you want to help the team achieve?
Okay, for me, hadi mali nimefika, there is a lot of improvement since I'm following Eddie Duiza's footsteps, and she's a good role model actually, because whatever she's doing in the field, the same thing I'm going to do, since she's a middle blocker just like me. Now I think I have a role model, and I'm aiming to go places, since she's there, she'll help me reach my dreams.
And Edith is the captain. Maybe Faith, ule umuhimu wa kukuwa na ma role models kwa team.
As I said, vile tulitoka shule, we didn't expect kama maybe ukuinje mneza pata mtu mwenye bado atakupush higher. But immediately tukifika KCB, it was just, they were so much friendly. Then after all, napata, like kama tukona players, national team players, so much experienced. So wale ulikuwa unasikia shule, unasema, eh, Masimo hii, unapata na naye face to face. So unapata, anakupea ile encouragement. So wezi lose up. Unapata tu, you keep pushing every time, and then anakupusha, anakwambia, ukifanya hivi, this is the right thing to do. That's why we keep on improving each and every time.
And Adebra, labda for you, volleyball, when did it begin?
My volleyball?
Yes.
Volleyball yangu li begin wakati nilikuwa primary class 8. Yeah, my brothers used to play. Na wakani venye li realize niko na hiyo potential ya kuweza kuplay, kucheza hiyo volleyball. Walini push na nika join high school, pia ilikuwa ina support hiyo game. Yeah.
So, and getting to KCB, how did it happen? Somebody scouted you?
Yes. Can say venye tulicheza ma games huku nje tukuanga high school. Kwa tunacheza games kama kwenda kama nationals. Hizo game za high school.
Ulikuwa kwa Tanzania ama wapi?
Nilikuwa Kisugu.
Kisugu.
Yeah.
And now that's where na kuna talents mingi huko, sio? Labda unaweza waambiaje wale ambao pia wanatazamia ku follow in your footsteps wa kucheza professional volleyball?
Okay, tunaweza waambia ni wakati ume realize uko na potential mali fulani, unaweza cheza game fulani, work upon your nini yako. Yeah, I think itakupeleka mbali.
But it's never easy, Josephine, sio? Unaweza waambiaje wale ma youngster ambao wana come, and how to what the secrets of success?
For me, for the upcoming players, kitu ile naweza sema tu, kitu ya kwanza ni respect, discipline, na kuput more work, more effort kabisa, itakulead to success. Yeah, juu kazi huku nje si rahisi, hata kwenye si tuko si rahisi, competition iko. Lazima tu utie bidii kabisa na ujitole.
And of course, during your game against Kenya Pipeline, was there any the bronze match? Was there anything to fight for?
Yeah.
And when you did not get the bronze, what did the coach tell you guys?
I think, sincerely speaking, walituambia tu tumecheza. We have to accept, not to move on.
And move on and do better. Yeah. What promise did you give, Marian?
We as a team decided to come back, work hard, correct our mistakes, mostly perfect on our weaknesses, since in Egypt, I think some mistakes are the ones that the opponent used to pin us down and take the sets 3-1, but I think right away we are working on them, and most probably will be perfect.
Na labda ukiangalia team za volleyball za huku Kenya, they do so well wakiwa hapa home. They your title ubaki hapa, but when we go out kidogo waga tuna sosua, though in 2022 and when KCB won it, tulikuwa away. Labda unafikiria ile atmosphere ya kule nje huwa inatatiza our clubs?
Yeah, accordingly I can say that maybe most of our players are not used to pressure, some kind of maybe changes out there, so you get differences from their matches, because expecting to play with a team from another country, you've never met them before, you don't know their game, so it's a bit difficult. You have to arrange your mind and know how you're going to cope with their playing skills and how you're going to manage beat them to be a winner with your own skills. So it's a bit challenging and
And Josephine, the coach also had Chumba who was returning. What kind of a player was she for KCB? Is she for KCB on her return?
Okay, for me, Kenyan is the same about Chumba. Chumba is a good player. Despite the injury, tulimbeba, hatusaidie. But saizi tunamu understand. Tunamu watch pole pole. Na Kenyan najua, she will be back very soon.
Faith, now the season in a come, season, local season now, it's beginning. Labda unezelezea on behalf of the team, ni nini ambacho wasua team inataka kuafikia? Because labda inaweza kuwa ni revenge ama sasa putting into practice what you experience in Africa Cup and all that. Labda ni nini aswa kina go to mind za players?
Okay, nitasema kama KCB, we have coaches wetu, national, they are national coaches.
Yes.
Now most of the time, coach akiwa mzuri, obvious players wake watakuwa wazuri. And that's how our coaches usually wanna to encourage, na tuambia volleyball inachezwa huko nje, it's just the same, hakuna difference. So it's high time we as players put more effort, na hakuna kitu inakujanga bure. We have to fight for it. Na tunaweza sema kwa hii local cup, KCB is the best, we are the best actually, kwa hii teams zote. However much maybe game tulicheza na pipeline, atu ku meet our expectations, but we believe that we are the best and actually we are the best. Na tunaenda kumalizia season, actually tumebakisha our last leg, then to playoffs, na tunajua tunaenda ku okay, coming yet.
He played for national title, Debra. Unafikiria KCB wako na uwezo?
Yeah, wako na uwezo. Kwa sababu sasa at least tumerectify hizo ma mistakes tulikuwa tumefanya. At least sasa inajua tunaenda ku win.
Na labda ukiangalia competition ile mliface huko, you know, in Cairo, na competition iko hapo, unaweza sema unazongeleaje hiyo maybe tofauti au level ya ushindani ya vilabu vya humu nchini na zile vilabu zile mlipatana nazo wakati wa Africa Championship?
Okay, kitu mimi naweza sema iko different. Huko Kenya tukicheza, at least tunacheza na timu tumezoeana na wao. But huko nje tukitoka, hatujuangi game zao, hatujizoeana nao.
Josephine, looking at maybe volleyball na jinsi wachezaji wameza kucome through, the young ones who come in and pick up the game so easily, and also maybe like you've been around for some time now, labda ni volleyball ni mchezo ambao unahitaji wachezaji wakuwe na akili gani?
Mimi naweza sema lazima tu kuwa mentally stable. Once una stress, umefocus, yani kitu volleyball inataka focus, ujipe discipline na kila kitu inawork, just hivyo tu. Itaki vitu mob. Just concentration.
Na matokeo yasipokuwa na yanakuja, but labda unaweka everything in practice and the result haikuji, what's normally happening to the players' minds at that time?
For me, kulingana na mimi venyewe nasema, once you are going for a competition, kuna two things. You win or you lose. Sometimes kupoteza, by the way, ni uchungu, inauma. Mkirudi pressure inakuwa juu tena, unaona, once umelose. Sasa ni ile tu nyonye lazima mji kubali. Mmepoteza, sawa, tutafanya aje. Mkuje na coach pamoja, muongee, mtafute solution. Then you pick up from there tena.
And maybe how long does it take wachezaji ku move on, like either from the win or from the loss? How long does it take for players to recover quickly?
I see then kama inachukua muda, ni mentality yako tu. Umepigwa, unasema tulipigwa reception, let us go and work on it. Tulipigwa attacks, sasa mna work on that. Immediately, tu watu unaweza pigwa hii weekend, next weekend ukaenda ukashinda. Depend venye ulichukulia.
And coach, hapo anakuwa na kazi kubwa ya kufanya, sio Maria? coach role ya coach katika kusaidia ma players ku come ku recover quickly when you know times when either you've lost or ama mjapata result ile desired?
Yeah, coach usaidia sana. Because once a player is pinned down with our mistakes, coach usually comes in and encourages you that you're still there and you can still do it. Obvious, coach atakuambia unaweza. Nothing is impossible. And you, for you to overcome that weakness, you also have to believe in yourself and put more effort towards whatever you're going to be corrected. And once you're corrected, we used to accept the correction and move on, since self-discipline is more important. You'll get to be corrected well.
And maybe you can unaweza tumia nafasi how you picked up volleyball, Marian.
Yeah, according
ulianzaje ulikuwa uli discover after high school or in high school ama primary?
For me, I discovered my talent when I was in high school, form 2. Yeah, under Coach Kigori's team, Kwantanzi High School. That's where I was coached and I was nurtured to play volleyball.
And Faith, your difficult game, ambayo ushaicheza, could be this season. Which game would you do you think was your difficult ama ile game, but you know you got the result? What game? It could be at the Africa Cup or locally. Unafikiria game gani ngumu ulicheza?
Naweza sema kuna game ngumu. Juu tumesema volleyball is yani ni game ya inataka mental strength. The moment ya competition umesema hii game ni ngumu, itakuwa ngumu. So it's upon you ukuwe mentally stable. Na ujue kabisa, yani it's all about encouraging yourself. Yani ukuwe tuna ile courage. Unaona ukikuwa na courage, hakuna game ngumu. But sasa unapata pia inataka kwa tuseme kwa court kuna 6 players. So lazima kila mmoja akuwe na ile effort. So mmoja maybe akiluzi hiyo effort yake, that's why unapata una lose. Ama morali yenu ikirudi chini kama hamna ile courage.
And Debra, labda courage when the team is like it requires inspiration kutoka kwa mtu mmoja, unafikiria nani anakuwa mostly ule ambaye ana come and like lifts up the whole team if it's not the coach?
Kwa ma players au?
Yes.
Kwa players mimi naona mtu anaweza encourage Massimo. Kwa yeye pia wana ni push.
Massimo Im, right? Looks like she's an influential figure. Josephine.
Yeah.
Maybe kukuwa na wachezaji kama wao katika team.
Okay.
Wanasaidia vipi?
Kukuwa na player kama Mohamed, Wilson, watu wanyo wamecheza for long. Wanajua each and everything that is supposed to be done in that court. Unaona? Muhimu ukupush to a point ana yakikuona umeisha na kuambia sio time until the last whistle. Unaona? At least unakuwa na mtu kama ukiona huyu amecheza how long na ananipush hivi na mimi niko na miaka kama 2 ama 3, I have to fight until the last whistle. Au to encourage kabisa. Role yao ni kubwa sana kwa hiyo uwanja.
Nice. And as we wind up, Marian, labda katika are you happy where you are as far as your volleyball is concerned? And maybe unaelezea matarajio yako katika mechi zijazo, unataka ucheze of course for the national team. Hiyo ni dream ya kila mchezaji.
Yeah, for me volleyball yangu maliko, I think it's a bit better compared to last season.
What tofauti ya last season na this season?
Last season, this season, a lot of improvement. No, whenever there is a competition, it encourages you to put more effort and push yourself. Then last season, I think I was a bit lazy. I was not pushing myself. But this season, I think I'm trying.
Josephine, target the team in the remaining matches, remaining competitions, upcoming competitions.
Okay, our target and prayer is that we carry the national league. Yeah.
And before we reach there, mm-hmm. lazima tuhakikishe league zenye tumebakisha. Mm-hmm. We do our best, mm-hmm. little lead to that results. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice one. Debra, remaining matches and also about your future plans. What do you want to maybe knocking on the door for the national team? Because the award katika Africa Championship definitely na kuweka in spotlight because now everybody is watching. Unafikiri na kuweka pressure? Maybe unatarajia kulete nini?
Kwa hiyo trophy nilipata, uh-huh. I encourage me put more effort uh-huh. and fulfill my dream of joining national team.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Nice one. How important will it be for you to play for the national team? Maybe na hii award una dedicate to anybody?
Yeah.
Or who?
My coach.
Your coach,
yeah.
Munala.
Yeah.
He was crucial to you.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And Faith? Maybe as we wind up, what lies ahead now for the team and maybe you as a player?
Okay, ninaweza sema kwangu. Mimi bado ni youngster. Uh-huh. Na ninaweza sema sijacheza miaka mingi. Mm-hmm. So mimi nasema hii season yenye tunaingia ama tukimalizia season. Mm-hmm. Nasema tu ile chance nitapewa na coach mm-hmm. ama to the moment naingia kwa hiyo ground. Mm-hmm. I'll make it happen.
And indeed, with the final leg of the Women's Volleyball League happening later this month, right? We wish KCB all the best, and also next year, we hope that we reclaim it until 2022. Sio,
yes.
It's been a long time coming, but we wish you all the best in remaining fixtures and assignments. Thank you so much for gracing the touchline. We hope to host you here again. Sio.
Yeah,
Santeni, yes. This is the touchline. Of course, that was the KCB Women's Volleyball Team. Up next will be the Fan Zone, and I'll be joined by Tyrus Wayaki. Don't go too far.